my God, we have a new NXT Women's Champion!
You know what meant more to me than getting my hand raised in that ring?
I'm just trying to imagine the women's division under the reign of Shayna Baszler.
It was walking back in the locker room and seeing the fear in everybody's eyes. Because fear means respect.
You're gonna get smacked in the face with a hard dose of reality. And I am that reality!
Shayna Baszler, decorated mixed martial artist.
Ranked top 10 in the world. She is dangerous, malicious. She's smart and calculating.
I did it cause I want it and I did it cause I'm good. And I did it just because I can. I did it cause it makes me feel so good. And I did it because I'm a man.
People want to call it bullying. They can put whatever label they want on it. That's not what this is. This is reality. If you can't handle it, you get weeded out. Here. You train to make your body do exactly what your mind says. So if your mind breaks, your body will break even easier.
The painful pattern unfolding with the Queen of Spades.
Shayna!
Shayna! Nikki Cross has seen enough!
I do it because you hate me and I do it for the ladies and with all of my good time friends.
Shayna!
You want to thrive on fear?
Me!
What happens when there's no fear? There's only chaos.
I do it cause the whole damn world's gone crazy. I'm f***ing man, this is the end. I did it.
In a fantasy world, she just won the title.
A single one of your emotions. And just to make you.
Shayna Baszler is the NXT Women's Champion.
That was a joke. I beat someone to win this. She hasn't done that, and she's not gonna do that.
You want to bully someone, Shayna?
Maybe Nikki Cross is getting the best of her mentally.
At TakeOver, my chaos will bring me your championship. My championship.
This is my championship.
Or your championship. My championship. Or your championship.
Just to make you.
Are you serious? You seriously asking me if Nikki Cross has the possibility of taking my championship at NXT TakeOver Chicago?
Shayna. I'm gonna take the NXT Women's Championship.
You know what? I'm done with this. This is why I don't do these interviews.